the beauty of sonority, the understanding that this poetry, these paintings, the impressionistic poets, they somehow spoke to me now.